Welcome back to the Noncommissioned Rascals channel, where we are your unofficial sponsors. Today we're here in Kill-Devil Hills, North Carolina, to show you the Wright Brothers Memorial and Visitor Center. So follow along, and we're going to take you on a tour.
This is the Visitor Center. JJ's a little cranky today, so... There should be. There used to be a thing, unless it's somewhere else.
They probably used it.
No, there should be stuff in here. Oh, they got a little gift shop too. That's kind of cool. We'll go in there here in a minute. The Wright Brothers. The older brothers. The trio. Their tools. The bicycle. Hey. Stop. Let's go over here. So this is the plane here. Let's see if we can find number one. Takeoff. Here's the plane. Why don't you start reading back here, Grayson? Here's a small replica of it. see this little model of it, Evan. That's pretty cool. You can see, I think Wilbur, is that who flew it? Problem number two, control. Here's one of the old propellers. It's broken right there. Because their last name's Wright, and they were brothers. Here's one of the props, propellers. Can you imagine, Grayson, having an idea and building it and being the first person to fly? It's pretty crazy, huh? So we actually just missed the park ranger stories. There's the monument back up here on the hill.
Okay, so if you're a military, you get this pass and it gets you in for free in any national park. And then you can also bring 3 guests.
All right. I think this is where the attempts were, wasn't it? 1, 2, and 3. How far they flew. Oh, yep, so this is the 1, 2, and 3 flights. It shows here how far they flew. His last flight was 852 feet. So as you can see, 1, 2, 3, number 4. Right out here is the markers 1, 2, 3, and then number 4 is way, way down there. Which is actually kind of cool. Then the monument's up there on the hill. This is their, I guess like their house. So up there's where they slept. Back there's where they worked. Looks like they worked on their table. Home away from home. Evan, pick your feet up. People are trying to listen to him talk and you're kicking your feet around. And then walk out to the stones. Right, now we're gonna head up towards the monument.
We're walking all the way.
Oh, we're walking.
Oh, yeah.
No!
Yeah! All right, up we go. JJ's fussy, he hasn't had his nap yet. All right, well, see you at the top, the monument. Almost at the bottom of the hill. Let's see when we get to the top. Almost there.
Don't stop, Evan! Don't stop, Grayson!
All right, we're almost at the top. Jaden's fussy. Alright, we're coming up on the top. Definitely not Hawaii, but I see the ocean. Yeah.
What happened to all the energy, guys?
Sound back here. There's Evan. What do you think, Evan? Pretty big monument, huh? Look at it. Look, you can see the ocean over here.
I really need water.
You get a drink?
I just remember something. How you that's oxygen you have.
Yep, look. There's the ocean.
Yeah, but we still put it up so we can not have oxygen in it.
Okay.
We don't have oxygen up here.
This is on the back side of the monument here. Got a one you can actually walk up to. Big outdoor steel thing. Kind of neat. The motor and the rail system out here. Well, the photographer. People cheering them on. See what's back here. See what this thing says.
Attention Noncommissioned Rascals community. We are beyond excited to announce the very first release of our series of Noncommissioned Rascals Challenge Coins. You may be asking yourself, what is a challenge coin? So let me briefly explain. A challenge coin is a long-standing tradition in the military and first responding services given to members for outstanding performance intended to build pride and morale within the unit. Similar to this, our challenge coin represents our close-knit and long-lasting bond with all of you and your loyalty to us as your unofficial sponsors. These coins are $15 and 15% sold will be donated to the Wounded Warrior Project. If you would like to purchase a coin, just reach out to us via Facebook, Instagram, or email and we'll have one sent right to your door, shipping free of charge. As a thank you for your continued support, on the release of our fifth coin, we will offer a very special giveaway available to only those who have our full collection of challenge coins.
was going to check it. Yeah, me too. I thought that checked itself.
All right, this was the Wright Brothers Memorial. If you're in the area, you definitely got to come check it out. It's pretty cool. Thank you so much for watching, and be sure to tune in next time for more exciting adventures with the Noncommissioned Rascals.
Like, share, and subscribe, and follow us on Facebook. Noncommissioned Rascals out, and also, how you get less watching than you get!